All right, we love every single Adlon.
We do.
Pamela Better Things was just here. Your sister, who has her own sitcom, was just here.
Yeah.
And now the lovely Gideon Adlon joins us. Is it cream of wheat in the morning? What is happening at the breakfast table that has facilitated all this success?
You know what? Maybe it's because we've never been breakfast people. I know it's like right. You're supposed to have breakfast in the morning.
You just get out the door and
we
go.
We just get out the door and do it.
Right. Mm-hmm. Indeed you do. And I tell you what, this movie, first I just want to show you your sister and your mom when they were here. Are you guys all comparing showbiz notes? There we go.
Oh, they look alike.
And you're the oldest sister out of the three?
Yeah, I am.
Okay, big sis.
But you guys are all polite and friendly. People rarely do this. This is true of all three Adlons. You each came and said hello to each of us individually.
Oh, really?
So yes.
Was there somebody big politeness-wise?
Yeah, my mom. Actually, my whole family, my mom, my grandmother, we were really raised. I mean, being raised by a single mom, she was always like, say thank you. Mm-hmm. Shake their hands, look at them in the eyes when you speak. And yeah.
So when you watch your mom's show, which is excellent, are you like, wait a minute, mom, I said, please don't tell that story.
You know, I feel like we've kind of all gotten used to the fact that I feel like what I've been through, she's also been through. So it's her story as well. And she's very respectful when it comes to, you know, if we don't want her to use something, she won't. But, you know, it is a show at the end of the day.
Yeah. Right.
Some things are twisted a little.
But are things that really, have you had experiences in real life where you're like, you know, mom, please, you know, no show?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah. Because in the back of my mind, I'm like, oh, please don't use this. Yeah.
This movie, The Mustang, has gotten absolutely fantastic notices. Independent film with a huge per screen average. Talk to us about it. What's it about?
So it's about this man named Roman who's been in prison for a very long time, and this program, which is actually a real program based on a true story, where you can inmates train wild Mustangs for rehabilitation. So ultimately about education reform and forgiveness, and showing that, you know, you don't just have to give up on prisoners, that they can change, and showing that animals have no judgment, which is really beautiful, and that relationship that you can have with an animal really can rehabilitate.
People use this phrase equine therapy, but it's a real thing.
Yeah, it is. It really is. And I hope that with this film, this program can be implemented in prisons all over the nation, because I think it's really important. And I think it's drawing a large crowd because so many people have been involved in these programs for so long, and, you know, horses, America. And also, I think that certain American values we have forgotten about, and I think that forgiveness is one of them, and this movie is all about forgiveness.
Speaking of which, Roman plays your father?
Yes.
Your father? All right, this is really good. Watch this, look.
I'm not who I used to be. Whatever happened was an accident. I've never meant to hurt her. Whatever I've done, you'll always be my baby girl.
When you're in a scene like that, that's a very good scene, and they talk about acting, actually being listening, are you aware of the cameras and everything else? Or?
No. It was really, especially on this film, I mean, working with Matthias, he taught me so much without actually trying to teach me. And when the cameras are rolling, I feel like if you're really involved in any project and love your character and love the story, especially being surrounded by so many people that were so passionate about this. Like, we didn't know what this film would be. We just knew what we were doing at that moment. And it was really intense, but probably the best time I've ever had on a project. Well,
when you talk this idea, I think it's always so of interest to me. You do the work, go, you come back, and when you saw the completed film?
It's like, I can never tell. You know, when I watch something, I'm like, was it good? Was it bad? And everybody, I mean, I knew it was good, and I knew it was really important. And because there's scenes where when you can watch something with a non-biased opinion that you're in, you know it's good. Mm. And I think it's a really important film. It's a powerful film. And I'm very proud to be in it.
Well, I tell you what, it's gotten wonderful notices. Connie Britton is a part of it as well. The Mustang is playing now at the Arclight Landmark Theatres. National opening on March the 29th. Yet another amazing appearance from that. Would you be comfortable with all three of you coming on together?
Mom, Odessa, and me?
Yeah.
Yeah, it'd be crazy. I mean, it'd be very loud and sure, I'd be comfortable with it. It'd be funny.
All right. Funny. All right, we'll see if we can hook that up.
Yeah.
Gideon, nice to see you this
morning. Nice to see you guys.
Thanks, Gideon.
Fun.